Alright guys, sorry about that. I was actually, I thought it'd last longer, but I didn't. My battery was dying while I was filming that last part.
Oh god. What a wait. That makes two people dead. We need to figure out what the hell is going on here. Who would do this to them?
I don't know, Snow.
Also, I hope the audio is good. Because, let me pause this real quick. Because, honestly, alright. Well, I kind of mentioned this, I think, when I was filming the Grand Theft Auto Online. I actually wasn't able to film for a couple days because the cable went out. Well, when the cable was fixed. I don't know what the guy did, but the speakers just seem like they're kind of off compared to what they were before, and they're a little staticky when I first start them up. So hopefully you guys can hear this game perfectly fine, just like any other video of mine. So yeah.
The mirror showed me this. It's sharp. Blood on the blade.
I just don't understand. Why would someone want to kill him?
Pop the pills.
What are they?
Prescription sleeping pills. That left a mark. Ruined his shirt.
But what? I mean, I was gonna say,
Damn.
I was gonna say, though, is it a stab wound, gunshot wound? I mean, it looks like it's a gunshot wound, but, you know, with games that involve fairy tales, magic, all that kind of stuff, you can never be so sure.
Dry.
That doesn't really help.
It helps me. Alright, wait.
What is it?
This gun wasn't fired recently. Maybe a week ago. Or more.
Fingerprints?
They'll be on the grip and the trigger.
As long as you don't touch any other end of it. The shell casing.
Matches the caliber of the gun on the floor.
I think that's it. Whoa.
They never really look peaceful, do they?
I wouldn't know.
Well, of course you wouldn't know, because you actually were dead. I think that's it.
Snow, could you, stand over there? Point towards Lawrence, as if you're the shooter.
Feels strange. What are you thinking?
The slug should have gone over there, right behind him, not here.
Right, so the shooter stood somewhere else.
Maybe. Or we don't have the whole story.
When do you think that was taken?
Before all this.
account about this. Oh, so no way, it looks like someone bust down the door. Or is... Oh, that's not... That's what I thought. When I got a closer look at it, I was like, wait a minute, this looks like a pull-out bed.
Stuck to the bed a little. My dearest Faith, I never meant to hurt you, and I cannot endure knowing that I have. This was for the best. I'll see you again. Love, your devoted Lawrence.
Damn.
I should know his face. There are so few of us. I should know his face.